2020 Subaru Outback code P2682. You need to change the coolant thermal bypass valve. It's located underneath the intake manifold, so remove the intake manifold to get to this valve. It's about 5-hour job.